The Texas Wesleyan Rams took the field Saturday night at 7 p.m. The very first home game of the 2018 season was accompanied by stands full of fans as well as the Wesleyan dance and cheer team.
And this is a huge step up from last season, in my opinion. I feel like they're putting out a great effort tonight. Dubs for our boys because they really want it, and you can tell they really want it, and I feel like they deserve it. So, yeah.
At the end of the first quarter, the score was tied between the Rams and the Coyotes 7-7, with newcomer Ram quarterback Donovan Isom scoring the first touchdown of the season. After 3 hours of play, the Rams were defeated 7-42 by the Kansas Wesleyan Coyotes. Head coach Joe Prudhomme stated, "We gave up some good plays, though, and we just can't do that. Offensively, we moved the ball. We just couldn't seem to get it to finish." Throughout the game, though, the massive support from the audience of the Rams continued until the very end. The crowd is looking forward to coming out and supporting in the next Ram home game.
For my dude, Brandon Reeves, number 16, running back / receiver. It's a good game. Lovely weather we're having tonight, not too rainy, not too hot, nice little breeze. Then Rams going to come back, taking a nice little beat down slightly, but they're going to come back, and so it's all right. Smooth sailing here in a little bit. Yeah, I'm excited for it. I know my man's going to take off eventually, the way that coaches ain't going to have no reason not to sit on. So, and Texas Wesleyan definitely going to get these W's. Okay, rounds up.
Air reporting for Rambler TV.